when it comes to air pollution and climate change, low-income communities, communities of color, and other marginalized groups bear a disproportionate burden. Ignoring these truths and spurring our obligation to protect the most vulnerable among us is morally wrong. For example, black children are 4.5 times more likely to be hospitalized for asthma and 10 times more likely to die from asthma than white children. My 10-year-old son, Ambrose Jr., is playing football this season in the Snoop Dogg League. We live in West Oakland, which is the transportation hub of the region that leads to and from San Francisco, where our air quality is impacted by pollutants stemming from factories, Bay Area rapid transit, ships, trucks, trains, planes, and automobiles. Ambrose Jr., you see, struggles with asthma. And so although he plays, we monitor his QVAR intake and we watch his play closely. We pray that he and other little children grow out of the condition, and we will march today in order to alleviate their discomfort. We rise today because all sentient beings deserve the right to breathe, and because we believe that black life matters.